women comprise more than half of our population, and women deserve a seat at the table, every table, whether it's in charitable foundations or it's in businesses, it's in, you know, healthcare. So I think that having events like this where you can bring women together and we can feed on one another and find out what works in one area and what might not work, I think that's the best way forward. And I love the fact that Union County is doing this. I'm not surprised Union County is doing this, but I love it.
To have this where there's women leaders and women audience is so important. We need more of it. We need to show the younger generation, you know, that we can support each other, be strong for each other, and empower each other. Because when we do that, we together grow collectively.
Organizations and events like this are so powerful because they create an opportunity for women to have education, for them to learn, for them to grow, for them to figure out what they need to do to get to the next level, what they need to do to grow in their businesses, what they need to do to really be excellent.
I don't care if you're working at a coffee shop. I don't care if you're working at a fast food place or at a Target or at a Walmart. Whatever you do, do it to the very best of your ability.